Hello everyone, thank you for giving me this opportunity. So today I am performing as a teacher and Pari is my student. So good evening students, how are you all? What happened Pari, you are looking sad, is everything fine?
Yes ma'am, everything is fine.
Surely is everything fine?
Actually ma'am, it doesn't seem good to me.
If something is bothering you, please share with me, you will feel free.
Actually, ma'am, I have been trying to speak English and improve my skills, but I'm not able to do it. And that's make me much worried.
Could you please elaborate? What problem do you face?
Okay. Ma'am, I am facing some problems in grammatical rules.
Okay, so that's your problem. That I understood it. Actually, you have lack of confidence. Always need to believe in yourself.
Ma'am, I do agree with this, but still it seems difficult to me to speak it.
Start practicing with your parents or friends.
Neither my family nor my friends are versed in this language.
Okay, you should have trust on you, my dear. I can be your partner. I will love to do that.
Really? Sure, we will work hard.
Okay. So you have to trust on you, and you have to work hard.
Yeah, I acknowledge everything you mentioned. Thank you.
One more thing you would like to add, you might face problem initially. You may speak wrong words or sentences, but don't let this thing affect you. Keep on going and practicing. One day you will be master of that.
Yes ma'am, I assure you that I will never let your confidence down and never let your patience down, and I'll try my best. Thank you.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Thank you.